November general election is less than 1 month away, and residents are preparing to vote. The number of registered Democrats and Republicans is down in South Dakota this year. The reason? Over 8,000 more voters have registered as independents in the 2008 election. The Republican Party still holds the majority of South Dakotans with 46%. 36% are registered as Democrats, and almost 91,000 have registered for the election as independents.